And we're live. Woo! Excitement. Let's play the game. There we go. Ready up, bitches.
I'm only here for the biscuits.
Welcome to Orange Head Does the Nexus with Heroes of the Storm. Yay! Yay. Oh, the camera's over there now. I moved it. yes, we are here to provide you with some teamly goodness as we are every Monday. I'm Phil, and with me, as always, is Jamie.
Hello.
And increasingly common is the most annoying human in the world that eats biscuits all the time. It's Ada!
Hey, Oreos are class.
I thought you were about to say Oreos aren't a biscuit there.
Yeah, I know. I was like, Jaffa Cake's debatable. Oreos, definitely a biscuit.
Jaffa Cakes are legally not a biscuit. They are a cake.
Yeah,
VAT case.
Legally and socially are very different things.
How often is the law wrong?
Blackheart Bay. Let's get us some booty. What do we fancy playing here, gentlemen?
Anything that involves biscuits.
I might play Joanna.
We've got first pick, so I don't necessarily want to do Tracer into a first pick.
As we'd say, you don't necessarily have first pick, though, do you? Because it's thingy.
Oh, yeah. This is true. Yeah, we could let someone else pick if we could do Tass Tracer.
You want me to play Tass?
Yeah, we could do Tass or Tracer. It's wrecked every time we've played it. It just depends on Don Jesus. And pneumocock, best name to say out loud, pick something that works with that team. I like the variant tank.
Well, pneumocock wants to play Artanis. I mean, I don't think we need Varian. I don't think we need me on Joe. Should you want me to maybe play like a Kara as like an off healer? Heal?
Yeah, you could go Kara or Lucia. Rhaegar could work.
Mm-hmm. I mean, my Rhaegar's trash, but what about Brightwing?
Brightwing could work. Brightwing could work with the Tassadar.
Yeah, do you want to Tass then, Adam? Because your Tass would be better than mine.
Well, I don't want to, but
let's take Tass Tracer. And I think the Brightwing to go with it. I think that works.
Mm-hmm. That Monkey King Sumeru is horrible. I usually am a massive fan of monkeys, but monkeys in this game I don't like. I don't like Monkey Brightwing and I don't like Monkey Sumeru.
Interesting. Now, do you want to play offense or...
But do, take much. Archon. Yeah.
Yeah.
Because Varian's the one that will fuck my day up and I'd rather that... I kind of was hoping that guy was going to pick Varian first. I don't even know what that's...
I mean, he doesn't like the Brighton Tass, or does he? I don't know what that... Winky Face V means.
I don't know. It looks like a guy...
I think he's having a seizure.
Is it a duck face winking with a quiff?
No,
if you look at it, if you look at it sideways, it definitely looks like a duck. I don't know what duck face winking means.
I mean... You could perhaps saying something constructive rather than just you can play Karen instead.
How's my phone going?
Bright on Tass, duck face with quiff.
Never mind, Granny's got the phone.
I think Bright and Tass is bad. Okay. So are we happy with a solo support Tass?
No.
I don't mind.
I mean, probably, if you want more damage, maybe the Kara then.
Yeah, go Kara then.
Mm-hmm.
Karazim! Okay, good. They so far haven't picked anything that I would have expected them to. Varian works with the Karazim and the Artanis. So I like that.
And the Tassadar.
Yeah. Well, that's a given. But I just meant like, because the Tassadar just shields me up and I wreck their backline and then you keep the frontline up.
The only issue is if they pick up a Joe here, or I mean, no one's saying no to the Kara, so.
Yeah. Please say taunt. Or maybe Colossus.
Twin Blades!
Yeah, maybe Twin Blades.
I mean, Twin Blades wouldn't be awful here.
Taunt would be amazing for the Lucio, because you just go bang, there, he's dead. Because he can't
Lucio,
move.
Lucio, your music's bad.
He can't move for 3 seconds, so you just destroy him. You've got to be careful using the taunt against the Li Ming, though, because you stood still for the same amount of time. I mean, you can move whilst taunt, but... Yeah. Vikings?
That's what? Interesting.
I kind of wish I'd gone Li Ming now.
Yeah.
I would have wrecked all their tiny bearded faces.
Chromie, I mean, I still will. Have been bad in this situation.
We've got a plat, which is nice.
Chromie's hard, I mean, with...
That's us.
Chromie is difficult because Vikings move quite quickly. But you would get stacks like no tomorrow.
I was meaning things like Stitches is pretty slow. So you'd be able to just slap him silly all day long.
Oh, I mean, he's as fast as the other heroes. And he's got, if he takes the ult with the poop, then he's more mobile in some cases.
Ult with the poop. Ult with the poop. I'm going to let Artana solo lane.
Oh, not.
Oh, no. Yeah. I mean...
It's just all going mid to begin with to try and get a kill.
I think the Varian's AFK.
Possibly.
I mean,
I hope he goes taunt. If he doesn't go taunt, I hope he goes Colossus Smash. If he doesn't go Colossus Smash, then I hope he isn't a mental Twin Blades. Oh, he's moving.
Oh, now he's awake.
What's he picked at one? He hasn't picked at one yet.
Do.
Are they going to push us 5 bar?
I mean, they might.
They may, dude. They're not showing.
Oh, Artanis is on his way.
You guys go down bot, I'll stay top. Because I can get the chest like super fast.
Okey-dokey.
Super fast. Super fast. Yeah, they are good. They've got.
Oh, least... Ming's trying to cheese the tower.
Yeah.
It doesn't work so well anymore. They reduce their damage.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we'll get a free chest.
I mean, they're only showing 3 in the bottom lane.
But it's because they've got Vikings, isn't it? Because of course they're going to be.
Yeah, they've got 4. Yeah, they've got 4 bot. 4 bot, and the Vikings I'll split between the thing.
I've got first chest.
Nice.
They're not even splitting the Vikings 3 lanes. They've got 1 top and then... Oh, no, they have got 1 mid as well.
Yeah, I think they just literally had him sat under the towers. I'm just going to punch these coin chests. Right. Oh, dude.
I'm Gucci. That's not the real
I mean, one. We don't really need to fight this.
Oh, that's the real
Yuma one. Cock might be dead.
We've got 9.
Okay. Hmm. We do have the other 10.
Yes.
Nice.
Ah!
Are we killing things?
No, we're not.
Run, Phil!
Here we are.
Nice. I mean, we are killing them now.
We're 1 short.
No, Adam's got it.
I got one.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Hang on.
Nice. Well done, gents.
Yeah, they've got a level advantage,
right,
though.
Let's head up here and I'll kill some Vikings.
Okay. I'm going to just go grab the coin camp down here. Okay, I'm gonna go help Artanis take that.
That's just rude.
I need to take Season Marks one instead of the Merc one.
Yeah, they are still just cheesing bottom.
If you stay down there with Varian, then you should be able to defend it. Get some coin.
Artanis is coming down, I'm gonna head mid.
Yeah, keep your hair on.
The thing with the Vikings to remember is, did you have the same death timers
Yeah, it's not like Murky.
It's not like Murky. So you can kill them and then naff off. I mean, yeah, I probably can go and grab that, actually. I've got 6 coins. Quite a lot of coins.
I've got 2.
Are you guys okay?
Varian's picking some questionable engagements, but I think overall we're alright.
Are they guarding the turn in, or what's happening mid?
No, we just seem to be fighting here.
For no apparent real reason.
I mean, I can come down.
Yeah.
I can probably get the Lucio.
It's a little bit late.
The Lucio would have had to run away. We've got numbers if the Lucio's backed out.
Mm-hmm.
Nope. Meanwhile, they're going to outsoak us in lane.
Yeah.
Like, what are we fighting for? That's my question.
Yeah, there's no real reason to be fighting. Just leave, just leave.
I've got top chest.
Can you pick these up, Adam? Because I've got way too many. In fact, I've got 9 now. Oh shit, I'm in trouble.
He's going taunt build. That's the real one.
I was going to try and get my 9 in. Nope. I got them in.
Cool.
I'll peel for you whilst get yours in.
Some arrows coming in. Got it. No, I just didn't. It was like split second away. Samira's gonna have to back out though. There you go.
Yeah, I mean we got it. Right, let's go kill these bloody Vikings. Bottom lane.
Yeah, they took Merc Lord down. He's passing.
Well.
That's the thing about Vikings, if we keep getting turn-ins, then we'll equal their XP.
Yeah.
Because they'll get more soak, but we'll get more buildings, so.
Yeah, I know what you mean. That's enough. We don't
be working
for free. Oh, goodness. Okay, Artanis isn't coming in.
Hmm.
I'm just back. They're going to push in, but I mean, we've got enough for the turn in, so.
They're on their way up to prevent it, I think.
Here they come. Shit. Oh shit, that Stitch is
cute. He went fucking Twin Blades!
Uh-oh.
I'm just going to back out. I'm just going to back out and grab this, I think. It's probably the best plan. Do you want to start on the siege camp?
Sure. Your enemy has it out
for you. We can't let them get turn-ins because that pushes their advantage even further. They're already 2 levels ahead of us.
Go the
these landlubbers what we're made of. Their hearts in ruin.
I'm gonna teleport out.
Yeah, that is a bit of a problem.
Looks like you just lost a part.
Oh, what the... He took the boat. Who takes the boat?
They're pushing bot again.
Yeah, Liming's mid. Fuck's sake. Where is everyone? Oh, they're taking boss. Okay. Because that's a really helpful thing to do right now.
I mean, it's not a terrible plan. They are all showing on map. I mean.
Yeah, but it's going to take them... No, it's not going to take them that long. It would have taken them less time if he'd taken the PvE talent on Martanis.
Yeah.
At least the Vikings player isn't very with it.
Yeah, I mean, you're doing a pretty good job of just hunting them down. I think that might be largely your role for this match.
Yeah.
See, look, he's just walking Olaf into the thing.
They've got more than enough for a hand in, so should we just catch
we just lost two people, so...
If we just catch what happened there?
Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna turn my six in.
Monkey Man did his twirly blade of death.
Oh, shit, no, we're dead, and we're dead, we're dead, we're dead, we're dead, we're dead.
This is a really bad idea.
Just go, Adam.
Twirly Man did his blades of death whilst there were two of them with really low health. Because they tried to fight on the coin camp.
Yeah.
Instead of... Like, why do people never hearth back for health?
The boss got a bit of work done, I mean, but not enough.
Yeah.
Problem is, we're just letting them take coins. I mean, that bruiser camp's been sitting available for about 3 minutes now.
That's not the problem. The problem is we lost two people.
Yeah, the problem is we're dying, and then we should have just pulled back. I think let's go grab these bruisers.
Sure. Yeah, trying to sneak a turn in when we already had two people dead was maybe the risky play.
You're right. It was a good idea. We lost 8 points doing it, so that was just a couple of stupid. You know what I mean? They've now got another turn in. Right, we're gonna have to maybe try and start heading down now, Adam. Oh no, they've turned in again. Well, let's head to the team anyway, Adam.
Yeah. I mean...
A bit
empty. Oh, fuck's sake. I don't have enough charges. That could well be game.
I think that's
game. They've got all that coming in bottom. And I'm shielding Artanis, but when I shield him, he's not using it to engage and get his own shields up again.
I will say the whole point of picking Tassadar Tracer is so that you shield me.
I couldn't get to you, you were too deep. I mean, by the time you said we should go to the team, I'm like, okay. I was like a full 30 seconds behind Jamie coming in. Okay, that might be a little exaggeration, but you know what I mean.
Yeah. We can turn this around if we start playing properly. Like, we can probably get some picks here.
Varian's gonna get picked.
No, he should be alright. If he turns...
No, he's not.
I'm on the way.
That Leeming is pretty good.
Don't be scared, I'm with you. I'm with you, Phil.
Yeah, I don't want to walk through the poop.
Looks like you're all beat you to it. Jesus Christ, turn him again. Nah.
What the fuck got me there? What slowed me down? I want to go back and...
Well, I'm dead. I thought I could last long enough for my invulnerable to come up. But apparently not. Look alive! They're attacking your core! All cannons hold! And it's GG.
Yeah, that is GG. I was just an absolute taken apart. Yeah. Their Vikings player is very... was like...
He knows what he's doing.
I mean, yeah, like us dying all the time didn't help.
No, with we just went into really stupid engagements. Like all that fighting we did round mid, the turn in, for no reason.
And all the time the Vikings were just gathering coins.
Oh, it's the slam, that's one.
I don't think you're gonna get much.
Oh, I just got nuked.
Yeah.
They've got 20s, so
we've got 16s. You think you can open both
chests, you landlubbers? Consider me inspired.
No. He's gonna try and group up with the team. No, he's going in. Oh, picks at least.
Alright, cleared out that double wave coming in top. But now we've got to go and deal with
the bomb. I don't think our Artanis can combo. He had like the perfect combo opportunity on that Li Ming there and just didn't.
If he'd just gone Taunt or Colossus, we would have been okay, but no. Look alive! They're attacking your core! Because Twin Blades is fine if you've got the time to just charge in and hit people, but we're against the Li Ming. Also, he did the really bad, like, Twin Blades where you take the charge stun instead of the invulnerable. I got some kills here. Your core is under attack. A
good kill there. Oh crap, that's a big wave coming in.
Oh, there we go. She's away. And we could try and get Varian's 9 in here, I guess. I wonder who was in there. Ah, here he is. Wait, went this way. Varian, wake up!
We're all busy fighting the mercs when I go to fight the hero, and then I go to fight the mercs with you, and everyone fucks off to fight the heroes. We can get the Li Ming card.
I mean,
I tried.
There was just some questionable engagements. the whole Tassadar Tracer thing just fell completely flat on its ass. MVP. It wasn't a great game all round.
Yeah. You still get my vote. I don't think my performance was terrible. I should have picked better shield targets.
I think the issue with the old the thing, if you want to do Task Star Tracer, like, it's good if you're in, like, if it's the five people, but you could kind of tell that the other two they had an idea of what they wanted to do, and we had an idea of what we wanted to do.
The Tassadar Tracer just relies on two people, the Tassadar and the Tracer. You can fit that into any team comp.
Yeah, but then they didn't, they weren't on board with the double support, if you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm. Well, they said they didn't like
it. Yeah, then we had a guy who chose Stun Twin Blades, so I don't... Forgive me if I don't necessarily take his criticism on board.
Oh yeah, no, I agree.
Because like every time he charged into the Li Ming, she would just chunk him down because he had nothing to stop her damage. Like, if he'd just taken the feckin' invulnerability on W.
Anyway, for this game, I think Jamie should take Murky.
I mean, he's not that good on Garden Terror. I mean, he's good because he can get in the Terror.
And the take camps like a boss.
I mean, I could. I don't think I want to first pick him, but...
No, obviously not, but... This is an idea, because they might ban Murky, actually.
They may do.
So a lot of people do think Murky is really strong in this map. And he is
really
strong.
I mean, he is really strong at the minute, especially, but... it's just not my favorite map to play him on.
That's an interesting ban. We could go with a Sylvanas instead, actually.
No, it's rubbish on this map.
Really?
Yeah.
Plus, we don't... Yeah. It's not her best map. Because, I mean, she can push with the Terror, but the Terror turns towers off anyway.
Yeah.
I mean, you could just pick up the Vala, I guess. It's a fairly safe pick. Unless you want to pick up the Malph, Adam. And you just get Malph. The
Malph. Malph would be really good, yeah.
Yeah, just grab Malph. I mean, there's not really a counter to him.
Why can't people just click on a character? Why can't they just
click on a character? How did I know Murky would be here?
Stream sniped!
Mm. Well, because they banned Varian, so... That means they were going to go for one of the other... big picks.
Mm. Yaddle is interesting.
I could maybe play a mage. Could Ming, perhaps.
Yeah, you could.
You know what I mean? Against the Murky.
I'm thinking if you wait, Jamie, because they might pick a second tank and then Tychus would become super valid.
I mean, like, my Tychus play is truly awful. I mean, you can't play someone you don't own.
Guy's trying to highlight the Haka even though he doesn't have access to him.
He doesn't have access to a lot of people.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
First. I mean, we already have picked.
Well, yeah, no, it's because I said pick up Artanis. He's just super fucking slow at writing. Yeah. It's a weekday. They're supposed to be less stupid.
No, the meta's changed. Weekend is where you get the geniuses playing.
Yeah, apparently. They've got to carry you, so...
I mean, how else do I get to rank one gold?
I mean, I guess.
They're just scared of the Wombo.
Maybe he's just telling us he wants to play a specialist, I suppose, but you can't play the Lost Vikings if you don't own the Lost Vikings or have them to five. So... It's not a bad ban. If you do want to go for that double warrior. It means they pretty much get free reign to pick it up, which they have.
Mm. Well, because she's really good on taking camps. We haven't got a solo... Well, we've got Artanis, but he's also a tank as well. So. I will fight to my last breath. That's for the Bloodlust on the Sonya.
Oh, you used to eat a Nubarak?
I mean...
Joe?
The Johanna,
Joe wouldn't be so bad.
Joe would be good, yeah.
Joe works. Or the Lily, actually. I wouldn't have minded the DPS Lily, because all the blinds.
It's fine.
Mm-hmm. I don't hate the Joe. No, I don't hate this team. I mean, we've got a solid front line where we can just, like... Oh.
Yeah, I'm fucked. We should be... I mean, it's not as bad as if they had, like, a Tassadar. Because we should be able to actually kill her. If we can try and trap her in roots, go Calamity build on Li Ming, because that's what wrecked me in the last game, because as soon as they come near, you can just chunk like a quarter of my health. Or a quarter of her health.
Yeah.
Johanna can keep her blind, Artanis can keep her blind, so she might be dealable with. Just got to watch the Murky split push. And the Diablo will punish us if we get out of position too much. Like, if you push out forwards, he'll just come in from the side, probably, and flank, and then Sonya will stun, and then death will occur swiftly afterwards. I'll see what talents they go before I pick. Oh, I don't have to... I don't know whether I'm going to go W build or auto-attack. I prefer auto-attack.
Do you take Etherwalker when you go Calamity? The free teleport?
It depends. Sometimes I take the spell shield depending on how many spells they've got. It might be quite good for the ability damage because they've got Sonya with Slam. And does Whirlwind count as ability damage? I think it does.
I think it does, yeah.
Yeah, so it would help reduce against that. Diablo's fire thing and his stuns, Murky's slime. It could work because every time you use a Q... I mean, you could go Q split Q Calamity build, so you just pick up spell shield and
Calamity
then,
Calamity
and the increased range.
Yeah. I'm tempted to take the increased mana regen. Nah, fuck it. I'm gonna take the spell armor. I'll trust you. Okay, I've got Murky.
Thanks, team. Leave me alone. Oh, Jesus. Johanna got so deep so quickly. I mean, maybe I shouldn't have stood there shooting the Tracer. I could have been a bit more tactical with that, but... Yeah, thankfully, I should be a fairly good counter to the Tracer, especially if she's got no ability to shoot. Because the auto-attack stuff. Hey, Dram's on. Hi, Dram.
Hey, Dram.
No, don't go back out. Yes, let me be just in front of the door. People are weird.
Oh, hi, Tracer. She missed her ult on me.
Oh, Diablo's staying here and I don't want to let him just free soak.
I'm just going to grab my sippy. That was a really good swap from our Artanis. Got himself out of a lot of trouble there.
Oh,
you know what, I'm just going to recall. Can't really get through their team.
Alright, so we got block, lightning shield.
Do. I'm coming bottom.
Treasure armor. Okay, let's just go that.
I'm heading bot.
Well, shit.
We could quickly take one of the camps before.
Yeah. Let's grab a camp.
Dawn has come, heroes, and with it, my children live stressed.
Do we have time for bruisers as well?
I don't think we do. because we're missing out on soaking this bottom lane now.
Alright. If you soak that, I will return mid.
Yeah, not a terrible plan. They're just going to go and push really hard mid with it, I think. And then move up. Nice.
I'm just going to teleport out and get some mana and health.
No worries, man.
Trace is down here as well. Alright, cool. Oh, fuck's sake. Where did Diablo come from?
I have no idea what's going on here.
Well, people are dying. Let's turn around. I didn't see Diablo and Rhaegar come in, so I was just going for the Tracer.
Yeah, they came at the bushes.
Yeah, we got baited there. I'm on my way down, if you can just... Jamie, with the pufferfish, if you can kill it with one orb, but you've got to hit him whilst he's near it. It doesn't actually hit it whilst it's on the floor.
Okay, cool. My plans are run of blood. That's
enough. Nice, well done, boys. Better to be rid
of it. Right, should we grab our bruisers now while we've got the chance?
Tannis is losing to Sonya and Tom.
I mean, you guys should be able to grab the bruisers.
Oh, yeah. Try and grab both these small camps quickly.
Hello, son.
Oh shit, I'm dead. So dead. That was bad, dad. Oh, good boss, that was done. Adam, you're dead.
Yes, yes, I am.
Oh no, you might live. Oh, they used Ancestral. Doing?
Oh, they're not killing me.
Hit her! Just hit her! Hit her! Hit her! Get shields.
They're gonna grab the siege. I think.
Well, don't check it.
I'm wasting my.
Adam.
Hello.
What are you going to do against four of them?
Everything.
Right, we can kill it. We can kill a camp really quickly. What we need is seeds, because we're losing all of them, and they're going to get another terror before we get our first one.
I mean, we could get the pick on this Dibbles, at least. Okay, I'm coming top.
Yeah. I kind of need those seven.
Do you want me to go and get in the tower?
Yeah, you're probably the best person to do it. What's Artanis doing down here?
He was like, oh, there's a terror. I best leave my team to die. I was going to take this bot and try and get some work done. Nice, he doesn't have souls either. What the fuck plan? Yeah, I'm getting work done with the plan.
Come back here, you bitch. So close.
That one's pushing up daisies. Right, I need to teleport again, get some mana. Our tower's doing a lot of work though.
Yeah, I mean, I'm probably gonna die, but.
Yeah, but in exchange for soloing their keep.
You don't necessarily need to stay there until it runs out. Just start running beforehand.
Oh yeah, I know, but the thing had like 2 health left. I wanted to finish the keep off so we get catapults.
Yeah, true, I guess. Oh, hi, Matthew.
I mean, at least it gives them something that they're going to have to constantly be defending.
Yeah. We might die at the bottom. Are you ready for some amusement? Wow. I wish I could see what the fuck that was. Something hit me a lot. I don't know whether it was slime or what. Now Murky's got those.
I was screwed no matter what happened there.
Could we not have run away like 2 minutes ago? Rather than dying over a fucking bruiser camp.
Okay. Oh, I fucked up. That was totally my fault.
Oh, they're taking both headers at the same time.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's absolutely nothing to stop
them. If we all stick together, we can head top.
Well, we're already split.
Oh, there's Murky's head. Kill the little cunt.
That was just the right side of the wall.
Did we get enough? Yes.
Yeah, we
just... Right, I'm going to go back and get it. I mean, do you want me to just take it bot again? Adam, run.
Guys, good on spot. I'm coming back in. Oh, we don't want to fight this.
Yeah, there was no need to fight that. I don't know why we went and face checked that bush. Nice.
That's good. He doesn't know what the plan does.
I'm just gonna go and hit core with this.
Okay. He's coming to stop you. Watch out, the plant's coming. Just back out, mate. Back out, don't die. We can come meet you here.
Okay, I'm coming.
You might want to heal Johanna when you can, Adam.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm Johanna. Let me heal you.
Oh, she's got full stacks. Oh, why didn't you use that earlier? So many questions. You're dead. You might be dead.
Why you go for the core? Well, to win the video game?
Yeah, it was very unlikely, mate. Like, did you actually get through the shields?
No, I backed out when you told me to.
Yeah, I think it might have been better trying to close the XP gap by getting...
I'm coming.
Watch out. They might be coming.
Nah, he's away.
I got nothing left. Night falls once more, and soon the
shamblers shall rise again. You have fallen here. The only person we need to kill there is Tracer, because she's got full stacks of
I did land a root on her, we just didn't have enough follow-up.
Yeah, we might get the doubles, I know.
Yeah, well, they had an entire team in the way, unfortunately.
We've got catapults stacking up in the bottom lane, at least.
Yeah, like, we've got pressure, we can come back from this, definitely. We just need to stop fud-arsing around.
I mean, like, the Dibbles just had to go back to...
Okay, let's try that again.
Maybe not, no. But...
Right, we can worry about what we do with it once we've got one.
Yeah. I mean, we can invade on them if we need to.
Yeah, they got 20s though.
Okay, let's go grab that.
I like the thing that's keeping us in this is the lane pressure we've got going on. I think.
Yeah.
I think we're going to have to quickly take this and then defend.
Yeah. Oh, Joanna's in trouble. Oh, we're in trouble.
Ah, balls.
Balls, that's
game. We just can't win a team fight, that's the problem. Mm.
Well, we weren't all together. We were strung out again, and then Sonya just died in the middle of us. And none of us killed her, and then
back. Yeah, we should have. Yeah, we should have backed, but we couldn't. I mean, like, we couldn't back. We can't just recall when they come in on us. I mean, we might get lucky in defeat now. No, that's game.
30 seconds. They're getting through our shields and our health.
Oh yeah, 100%, 100%. I mean, maybe I shouldn't have tried to rush the core, but they were busy fighting you at the top.
Yeah, like, the thing is that at that point, mate, though, that we were never going to get through the whole thing before some of them came back to kill you.
If you'd gone mid or top, then we would have at least gotten the XP for another keep or two. But that's hindsight.
Like, by the time you got down there, they already had the whole team coming to get you.
Look at that. Two of us are up there. Well, it didn't exactly help with both of our tanks, you know, not really smart tanking. I mean, diving in with no health when you're Mothurian still trying to catch up isn't smart.
Yeah.
I mean, I think I got maybe two of my silences off. But, yeah, these games happen from time to time.
Yeah.
Unavoidable. And it just so happens that when it does happen, it's like for four or five games in a row.
I just wish that, like, instead of the Johanna, if we'd gone Taunt Varian, but they banned him out because they were going to take the Tracer. I don't know. We just, like, the Tracer got full stacks of Untouchable, so she was just able to rip through our team in seconds. And we weren't doing anything to try and take her down, because I couldn't focus her, because I just had the Dibbles chasing me around the fucking team fights all the time.
I tried. I landed a few roots on her.
Our tanks were...
By that point,
like, because the whole point of it was that, like, they had a solid front line so that we could shoot them from the behind.
Their mid or back line, yeah.
But our front line was so aggressive, constantly coming out of position against two tanks that have a lot of displacement support. And a Tracer that's very hard to catch, and a Rhaegar that took Ancestral, so anyone that we did focus down, they just popped Ancestral
on.
It's
got insta-res, yeah.
Yeah, do you want to try and pick up the Sylvie here? I mean, we'll be lucky to, but...
Yeah,
well, my Sylvie isn't exactly...
Nah, strong. I mean, Phil's Sylvie's pretty good.
I'm happy to continue supporting, but it depends on what the other two want to play.
Not that anyone ever pre-picks in this bloody game. Like, how hard is it just to click on something that you want to play? Do you like, if you want to play DPS, that's fine. Just show that so we know that we have to accommodate that.
I'm showing that I'm playing support. So what we need is damage. You want to play Jaina?
Jaina's pretty good on this map.
Have they released it?
Yeah.
I think the balance patch notes have just come out.
Yeah, I'm just looking at Palutena.
I'm not so sure about the Alarak, though.
Why, what's Palutena do?
Palutena chat.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, I don't think the Rhaegar would be strong enough here. I think the Brightwing would be better.
I mean,
no,
the
just
mouth.
With the blinking back and forth.
Mouth, probably.
Always take mouth if you can.
I mean, lock in the mouth now, mate.
Well, I would have said Sylvanas' mouth, but...
Yeah.
Because the hacker into the mouth or mouth into the hacker is really nasty.
It's like, oh, hi, the hacker. You sit here. Alright, so do you want me to lock in mouth next if I get the chance?
Yeah, definitely.
And I think if we lock in the Johanna as well.
That's such a cool skin.
I don't like it green, though.
I like the red one the best.
Baby's not high enough level. Display red.
Oh, there is a
I think red's the first tint on it.
Maybe? I don't know.
Blue's the last tint, I think.
Well, if they're going... Oh, I think the hack will warrant them taking a second tank. And that's why they're going with the blind, is, you know, just to try and prevent a Tychus pick. So if Tychus does just start melting, he just gets blinded instantly.
That's annoying. Warbringer only upgrades the slow by 10% as well.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah, so, yeah, it's not stun anymore.
Did Van Lucio well. Good for you guys.
Well
they might be looking to pick the Johanna, you know, because they've got blinds. The crusade
calls. Well, so he wasn't like making any actions to lock in the other axe.
Well, he said Joe.
Yeah.
Well, he does have the higher MMR, so maybe she'd listen.
They're nerfing quite a lot of Murky. Much of the Murlocs going up from 80 to 110.
No!
Slime Slow is going down, but so is the cooldown. Bribe stacks are going up.
No!
There's the second tank. What do you mean, no?
No, Brightwing. Not Brightwing, Murky's getting nerfed.
Oh, does that break your
heart? No, we need a melee.
Well, Alarak's melee.
Yeah, I was about to suggest Tychus because they got two tanks, but...
He wants the Alarak, he wants the Alarak.
Well, yes, I know that.
So, are those...
They're reducing the duration on roots and the mana regen from Twilight Dream.
Well, the good news is the enemy team looks kind of favored, so you won't lose too many points if they win.
They're decreasing Tychus's basic attack range from 5.5 to 4.5.
Well, that's going to kick him in the balls.
But yeah, his Odin range goes up.
So they're nerfing his base range, but increasing his Odin range?
Yeah.
Yeah. A lot of people take the laser. I think it's probably more of an encouragement for people to not take the laser, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, because it encourages the laser's a lot really of cheese builds.
Ah, they're changing That's the Stuff, the heal, to heal you for 100% of the damage done after the minigun ends rather than during it. So you can't stand there and just trade into someone with it. That's really interesting.
You've got to be careful.
Yeah. They're making Colossus Smash even more smashier. I can never remember what to take at one now. All her one talents are a bit meh.
I like the refresh on minion kills. Or Merc Queen's quite good on this map as well, because there's a lot of Mercs, but you tend not to push with them.
Yeah, I don't. I've used it before. I haven't used to gotten a lot of value out of it.
Alarak wants the solo.
He wants the solo bot. I mean, that works.
If he wants to try, why not?
Yeah, let's go for it.
We can cheese
I mean, normally the agreed upon tactic is one solo top, but. Let's mix it up.
I'm seeing an awful lot of swarms going top, you know, to prevent the solo.
Found him. Oh, Janus, in trouble.
No, she's not. I got her.
Sorry, dude. We got bullied out a little bit. Nice. Right, let's go kill this tower.
Watch for the Li Ming, she's gonna fire shit over the
I've got super low mana.
Yeah,
back off
and sippy cup. No, just be. There's no point. We're in lane, we can survive behind the walls. I mean we'll necessarily be there with the Li Ming.
I'm fine. I know what I'm doing. I fight on the most part.
Oh no, I'm blind!
You want to try and keep the sippy cups for the team fights?
Yeah.
I killed Jaina. Oh, someone in the bottom lane.
Oh, dear. What's in the bottom? Oh, they've got two there, I guess.
I think they've got three now, actually. I think they were looking for the pick on the...
Alright, tower's it.
Do you want me to sit on it?
Yeah, just grab it.
I'll sit on.
Just grab it, and then we can just push this in again.
Go hook it.
Oh, I've got him.
What did you go for at one, Jim?
The block.
Okay.
Because they've got a Thrall and a Sonya.
Yeah. Oh, it's just because the regen generator is up there.
No. Plus, I'm really bad at getting regen globes, so.
I just back out, mate. Yeah, because that was going to happen.
It's okay. I had unstoppable up, but yeah. I thought he was looking for it. I was just a second too late on getting it off the first when he licked him.
Right, you go back again. I'm burning through my mana, giving you guys everything you need.
That's fine.
I think I might need to go bottom, you know, help out with that.
Yeah, cool. I can hold this. I'll hold top.
Don't go too deep, Jamie. Just run around.
No, I'm just getting the blob.
Oh, okay.
Just drain the fort ammo if nothing else.
Yeah. Well, I've got those mercs pushing now, so we just keep. We're doing pretty well all down there, actually. So.
Yeah.
And the waves up here.
Coming. So... Yeah, we might as well just keep pushing with it.
This is why you ban Sylvanas on this map, ladies and gentlemen.
Even scrubs like us can do well with it.
Yeah, exactly. This is how you get wins, boys. This is how you get wins. So it helps that they didn't pick someone with massively good wave clear. Like, Leeming's okay, but she can only really hit the front.
Front of it, yeah, I know what you mean. I mean, like, we're probably going to get tier 2 with this. They've not come back to defend.
Coming in.
Oh, Thrall's in behind. Go away, Thrall. You're a poopy man.
Thing is, if he comes in behind, he gets the entire... Just be careful, mate.
Minion
the boss
on him,
for,
yeah. Let's just back out. I mean, that's dead.
Yeah.
I'm a bit low on manas.
Yeah. Nice. Good work. Solid.
Solid!
We've almost got 10s. Woo! They haven't got 7s yet. We should be... And once they've gone back to defend that push, then we've got these guys pushing bot as well. I mean,
we could go and just take that bottom on
the, yeah,
all
yeah,
of us
yeah,
together.
Definitely. We've got to be careful though, because they will come in from a funny angle.
Oh yeah. Well, we should have the 10s though.
I've got cleanse.
Oh shit, Jaina's in trouble.
Not as much trouble as the hacker. Oh, Alright, dead.
I've got
nothing. Oh no, he's
him.
Right. Maybe he's dead.
Okay,
he's fine.
I'm teleporting out.
We've got ults.
I'm just gonna recall you.
That was a pretty good ring.
Yeah, unfortunately, I wouldn't engage on this because bad things.
I mean, I did just get the two of them.
I'm on my way. Which one of you wants mana the most?
Me, probably.
Thank you, Jamie.
Let's just back off.
Did you like my cheeky short-range banshees? So you took the stun instead.
Yeah. I managed to get the stun out on them anyway, so...
Yeah.
I mean, we could probably still grab this. We back out and grab the camps.
Alaric's kind of going in balls deep.
Adam, come with us.
I'm on
Don't
my
get
way.
Caught out.
Yeah, he's been caught out.
I've got ult in 15.
Oh, I have.
I've got my ult up as well, so we do want to have the hide engage.
Why does he keep doing his Q then his W? Why? slight overlap on the stuns there, but. Just be careful. Yeah, just play it cagey because I'm going to go get the top thing, and all the buildings are going to tumble.
Yeah. Oh, I've got the hacker here. Hello.
I need time to get mana.
I'm going down. Just get out.
Yeah, I am.
I love how he pops adaptation that everyone just instantly ignores him.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab the point.
Yeah.
To teleport out.
Dark is gonna go top in 9 seconds.
I'll head up there to deal with him.
Oh no, he's coming
back. Genus playing real ballsy.
I ran all that way and I got thrown all the way back.
We just push in with it.
I mean, yeah, we should just all push together and win this. It's not really a thing anymore, Thrall. Right, let's just win.
Oh, come on, guys.
We've already got...
There we go.
The Zerg stopped to hit it. That's the problem. We didn't have minions. There's Sonya's given. There's Thrall's given up.
There's not a lot you can do.
Yeah, I know. That was a good game.
That was easy. That was quick.
I kind of feel bad because he takes Sylvanas on that map and it's just a complete face roll. Like, you can almost stop thinking. Like, the only complicated. All you have to, no. I mean, all you have to do is get that first Zerg wave, and it steamrolls so much through everything. That you get such a massive XP advantage, and it's almost impossible to come back.
You know what also helps? When you're in the middle of silencing all this stuff, and a Malfurion's just giving you mana the entire time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yay, guys, none of us died. You saved
me from another demotion game.
Yeah. Sick plays, bro. All right, that's 3 games. Do you want to try one more?
Yeah.
Oh, I've been playing on the wrong screen all this time.
I mean, we could.
I got time.
Yeah, we could do one more. I mean, that was pretty short.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, whilst that happens...
I've been playing on my big, beautiful face all this time. I forgot to switch it to small game mode. It doesn't matter. You're not missing that much. You're just not seeing my talent choices, but... Rip. There we go. Fixed it now. Q-Time's pretty good as well,
isn't it? Oh, I might try and pick up Murky. Enjoy him whilst he's still broken.
I hate Murky.
Although, to be honest, Sylvanas, if you want to play Sylvanas.
I hate playing with and against Murky.
You hate Murky that much?
Oh, I'm bad.
Yeah, if you want to go for the Sylvie, mate. Like, that's 100%. That's a good pick here.
Yeah.
I mean, if we can pick it up, we'd be silly not to.
Should I ban out Murky?
Yeah,
ban out the Murky.
And then they ban out Sylvanas, and Jamie's like, no, I could have played Murky.
I mean, but then Phil could rag.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Huh, okay.
Yeah, well, I'm just thinking
spam your clicks here, because I know they're going to try and pick up those double stealthies.
Yeah, we just got to work around that.
I'm thinking that I'm going to take Brightwing here.
I mean,
just pick so up I can take Bryce.
I still reckon the mouth is the better one.
We don't need Bryce.
We need to consider ourselves as a 3-man team because the stealthies are going to be stealthies.
Yeah. But double stealth, I'm not a big fan of that.
Yeah.
I mean, we could suggest not double stealth, but I know they're not going double stealth.
I
like the Jaina.
Yeah. That's a good shout. Not the Illidan. Jaina is good.
That saves that issue.
I do like the Valyra if she's good.
Yeah, no, so do I. And
you can really disrupt the Leeming and the Tyrande because the Tyrande's got low heals. I don't know if they'll pick someone else. Who should I ban next?
Ban out the Rag, I think. Unless it looks like, I mean, they might try and play ETC, but they don't really have the best team for him.
They're going to need another healer. I'm thinking maybe the Raid.
Remember, it's low ranked team league.
Yeah.
Chances are they won't pick up another healer. I mean, they've banned out the Valyra, so. Maybe ban out the ETC. Or the Rag. Or the Varian, I mean, it's not terrible.
I'm gonna pick up Tracer now and I'm gonna hate myself. Oh, Uther. No. Unexpected.
I mean, even if we were going to ban, we wouldn't have banned Uther. There we go. I mean, like, I don't mind one stealthy.
The Nova kind of works.
I mean, the Nova.
They're going to have to go double tank or double support. Or they might just take Tyrande solo heal or Dohaka solo tank, but then it's.
No, they've got Uther.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah, they've got the Uther. Oh, yeah, so
I mean, they might still go double tank.
Okay, so they're going for the Divine Shield.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, maybe take the Bouncy Shield. Depends on how he is. Yeah. See how he is. Like, if we end up face stomping him beforehand.
I'll be honest, I very rarely land the bouncy shield.
Yeah, but when he's in your face, you just got to try and do it just after he's dived, so he's not about to jump over it. But yeah, no, see how he is. He hasn't got that much support. I'm assuming they might go for like a hunt into Dohaka type thing with the Uther stun as well. Or Uther stun into Dohaka with the Illidan just kind of jumping around and hitting people with the Leeming combos on top of those two.
Yeah.
Or the, they've got a pretty good stun comp. Because you've got the Uther into the Dohaka into the Tyrande. So, it doesn't matter.
They do have a lot of stuns. Yeah, I agree. We have to be. I'm kind of worried that this is a thing that they've practiced. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think with this comp, I need just need to go for the innervate cooldown. I mean, I do prefer going for the increased damage to non-heroes, but I just think we're going to have to pump out so many abilities, it's going to be unreal.
Yeah, we need to burn them down.
So we're really careful in line.
I mean, I don't think Sylvanas soloing is the best plan.
Because the Uther's just going to beeline straight for someone, and then they'll, like, smush us. I'm a chicken. I'm on a chicken. Bop, 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 bop.
Good reach.
I got your back, baby.
Leeming's top.
I think Illidan might head that way as well, mate, so just watch
yourself.
Just
riding around your stuff all day. Oh.
Oh, no, Illidan's here.
There's an Uther. There's an Uther and a Lima. Okay.
Our Nova's not particularly brilliant.
I mean, I can try and get. I just need to do enough damage so that Uther needs to heal it. I know you're there, Uther. I saw you walk into the bush.
I sees you, Uther.
Maybe if you didn't get caught out by the fucking Illidan, I wouldn't have to save you.
I mean, we might be able to get that, Janus in trouble. We got the tower bot, that's cool. Which is nice. And the other one's, that's a spume.
Wow.
I'm just gonna grab a civvy cup.
I mean, out of ammo, sup of the cup alive. Of healing.
Ether's down here now.
Yeah, it's just.
Are you just gonna stay top? Are you just gonna stay topside, mate?
I might do for the moment. What's the Sleemings up here as well?
Might get a pick here. Nice. Right, let's just back off.
There's some mana for you, buddy.
Cheers.
Liming's gone back behind the gate.
I'm just going to go into the thing and start getting coins, getting skulls.
I mean, I get the feeling Liming's going to stay up here with me, but she's more terrifying in the mines than not in the mines. Because of all those choke points.
There's nothing I could have done to save Jaina there.
I don't know why we were still fighting. Like, well, we got the pick.
The hacker came in behind her. Jaina just ignored it.
I know. She's dead. I'm dead now as well.
I'm coming to you. I think they're just going to ignore you and just gather up all the seeds. Egg thing.
No, well, the Leeming's top. Careful, they're like literally just down there.
Oh, well, that's Jaina dead again.
Yep, Jaina just keeps on running in. Like a potato.
I'm gonna head top with you guys.
I wouldn't be opposed to taking this camp while they're down there.
Yeah, it's not a terrible plan. And then we really need to go and try and at least get some seeds.
Yeah.
Should we go to try and get the top right one?
Yeah.
I think so.
No. I mean, we could probably kill him. I know he had a lot of essences. Careful, they're coming in behind us.
Yeah, they are.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to leave there.
What?
No, I mean, like, I wanted to be the last out, that's what I'm saying. The Nova is in behind him. That's good. Something, I guess.
We split, though. We could have killed the Tyrande because she was just walking out.
Yeah. I mean, they're going to get a marginally bigger one. Should we grab our siege quick?
I'll go push. Yeah,
I think getting the siege real quick is a good idea.
I should be able to get as much value out of us if they leave me alone.
Yeah. Oh, the Illidan's looking for trouble here. I get the pick on. Oh no, they're coming. Yes. Just back out. They're all here. That's annoying.
Nah, they saw that coming a mile off.
In fact, well, they literally did. I think they had the vision. Careful, mate. They're gonna come up behind you.
Yeah. They did, in fact, come from three different directions. So. I thought you were still distracting them, but I was wrong.
No, we got they came three before.
What's this Ming doing?
Just standing in the waves.
Jaina, Ming, I get confused.
She's got sort of like the Li Ming skin on as well, which doesn't help.
We got more value out of ours, though, because we were already taking...
Yeah, and we're still slightly ahead in XP. Let's just push this lane out a bit.
So we push it a little further, or are we going to prep for a fight?
They're
going
to come in. Back out, back out. I mean, like, there's no need to fight. Like, what's the point?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, they're just free soaking top, man.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, here they come.
I'm on the other side of the wall. Yeah,
they're not free soaking top if they're all here.
On the Chirinde. Oh, on the Illidan. And then I've got Ether on the retreat. Might
kill her!
That was I snap picked that, and I know we thought we were gonna go for the
No, it's fine,
shield.
It's fine. No, they're both equally viable.
Nice. That was really, 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 really good.
Alright, I'm teleporting out, I've topped you up.
Okay, I'm gonna go start getting camps. Actually, shit, I went back a little bit early. Why is Jaina still there?
Lol.
Some call it overkill, but I call it justice.
I'm just happy that Illidan died.
We need to watch we don't get picked in these mines.
I'm just getting the bottom camp, so...
Our siege is going to be up in 10.
They're coming in right-hand side, because I got the vision and they didn't take it back.
She's not going to, however. Right. Let's go to the top left. Actually,
don't want
to
clear this out first.
Yeah. Oh. Bye, Dahaka. Careful, the Illidan's going to try and cut us in half here. Nice.
Tyrande's running to the end.
The Novas.
I've
got the Bloodlust up. I've got no manas, I'm afraid. I mean, we should probably just, rather than chasing the Li Ming around, we should just try.
There you go, have some mana.
Yeah, let's go grab this.
Sure.
Let Jaina finish the camps off, we'll do this.
Yeah. Ah, your starter stepping. I was going to comment. Your starter stepping was so good.
Yeah, I stopped for a second to press W, and I thought I don't need to start a step. I'll just stand still. And then I saw the circle. I was like, fuck.
I mean, we could probably just win with this next push.
Possibly.
I'm just going to recall. I mean, it's easier than walking.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Sure, I don't want to come out there.
It's an 84 versus 16, that's pretty heavy. They're taking our siege?
Yeah, they are.
We can get him if we... Go on that thing. Oh, Adam.
Ah, oh, poo.
Oh, that's... That's...
Repeated.
What a waste of an ultimate. Oh, I mean, this is the wrong way around.
Yeah.
They're having a bit of a party.
They might get that top four, but it is a teeny tiny one. The Tyrande took the healing ultimate.
Cool.
And Aether didn't take the right shield, he took the stun.
Oh, nice. I'm on my way down.
Cool.
I've got Wailing Arrow. Dark is running away from the Nova. Oh. Where are you all? Thank you.
Oh, hi. You happen to need some health?
I mean, we could probably still push this. Actually, yeah. I think we should back off.
Luther's back up, so.
Jaina, why did you... Always just stay for that one last rotation. Let's go grab the siege. Not the siege, the sappers.
Yeah. Grab theirs as well while we're at it.
Well, the top one.
Yeah.
Yeah, we
can. I don't think it's really theirs. It's in the middle, so...
Yeah, I'm the same as Adam. I think the bottom one is ours and the top one's theirs.
Weirdos. It's not even like on Battlefield of Eternity where the camps are in like the demony and the angel-y bits.
How long till their siege is up? 10 seconds. We could try and steal.
Yeah, I mean we've got 3 levels. We can do that.
They're coming in?
In fact we could probably just kill them and then. I mean you could be invisible, Tyrande, but I'm still gonna throw a big armored lady at you.
Yeah. What were they thinking?
I don't even know.
I mean, they're a 5-stack.
Yeah, I know.
So it's not outside the realms of possibility that they were coordinating.
I mean, we could push this in a little bit more.
Well, that was...
We could just...
We could walk the sappers onto core.
We could just win, yeah.
Although they're not sappers, they're siege. Yeah, we probably could just win.
Oh, they're back up. We can't lose. We can't die now.
I mean, if we can kill them just outside the core range, we can probably just go back in and win.
Yeah. I was just moderately frightened that we were going to die there.
I know. I mean, we can just back out and not fight under the core, and we did it.
Yeah, no, if we'd carried on trying to push core whilst they came up, then we would have died, but we did the sensible thing and walked back a bit. GG easy.
I mean...
GG easy.
MVP.
That's just how you mouth,
I'm probably going to be back where I started the evening.
Oh yeah, we lost two, we won two.
Oh, look at Nova voting for herself. Yeah. Epic. Thanks, guys.
Oh, what minus 25 favorite adjustment? Motherfuck.
Oh, come on.
We were favored.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well,
they were all on placements, I guess.
Yeah, I guess I think they may be on their way down.
Possibly.
I'm sorry for having such a high MMR.
Yeah.
Cool. All right.
I mean, that wasn't a terrible outing.
Yeah. The first two were frustrating losses. It didn't feel like we necessarily deserved to lose them. Just there were some silly errors. The Black Hearts Bay game was awful. That was completely like, it's just a shit show. But the Garden of Terror one, we shouldn't have maybe lost it. Ooh, it's funny how they physics Hardanus' back dreadlocks, but not his little front ones. Disappoint. Cool. All right, folks. We are gonna call it a night there. Because 4 games. It's 10 o'clock. Shit's getting real.
Some people have to be up early in the morning.
If you enjoyed watching us, or if you did watch us, hit the follow button up in the top right, and you'll get a little notification when we go online, and it'll tell you, oh look, Oranje Trader live, let's watch them fail miserably, and then pull it all back. 6.5 out of 10, no comeback mechanics. Also check us out on YouTube, Oranje Gaming. We will upload this particular stream up there tonight, and we will also have some other bits and pieces coming along. I do have more episodes of the Neo Let's Play. Unfortunately, I had to use one of the cables at work that was sending my PS4 over. No, XE, I do not want to play with you. I don't know who you are. One of your friends is requesting things and it's making annoying noises.
Yeah.
Stupid friends. So some more of that is coming. We've also got, what is it? Horizon Zero Dawn coming out, which looks very nice. And we've got, I don't know if any of us are getting a Nintendo Switch, but we might be able to get someone, find someone that's getting a Nintendo Switch and get them to stream it.
Matt!
I don't he's not getting one.
Is he not?
No. And John's...
He's like Mr. Nintendo.
John's cancelled his pre-order as well, so I don't know. My friend John might, my other friend John might have one. We might use his. I'll steal it. I'm seeing him tomorrow. But otherwise, oh, follow us on social media. Oh, now I can put the proper scene on. There we go. Follow us on social media, orange underscore head on Twitter and Orange Head Gaming on Facebook. That's where we tell you when we're all going to go live. If you're not already following us, also subscribe, like the video and all that on YouTube. With all that said, we're going to go to bed probably because it's late and I'm stressed to fuck. So.
Sounds about right.
Good night.
Bye.
Arrivederci.